You know, I want to really thank Balance Inc. and with the Beauty Project. You know, I want to just big up UNESCO for coming on board and making this, you know, thing happen. I want to big up Calabash TV, you know, for making this happen. CDF and CPG and SLDB and the creative industries for making this happen. Because let me tell you, the joy you have just brought to the Calypsonians, the Calypso artists, you don't know what that feels like. You know, but I want to tell you deep down in my heart, it's much love, much love.
Tease us about your song.
Yeah, the song is called The Rep, R-E-P. But if you want to say it longer, you could say representative. You understand? The representative. Hey, guess what? I'm talking about all the politicians, all of them. I ain't on red, I ain't on yellow. All politicians, this song is geared towards you. That's it.
Excellent. So since you're on that, it appears that the politicians are getting an escape this year because they're not getting the scrutiny that they're supposed to get in the election year.
Well, guess what? I think they only gain, they're escaping it because they don't have a full season. But you know what? Don't worry. If you call elections early next year, we have in the Calypso earlier than the elections. You know what I mean? Because they are Calypsonians, you know, they love doing political commentary. I like doing social commentary, you know. I like doing comedy too, you know. But there are people who like their political commentary, and we can't run away from that. I think it's good when a party hears political commentary because they actually know what people are saying and what people are thinking. And then they could start to adjust themselves, you know, for what may be. You understand? The hardest thing to go through an election is not knowing what the people, what the buzz is on the ground. You know, so let the political commentary run. It has to run. Guess what? That's a good advice to the politicians. Listen to the political commentary. Usually, you'll learn something from it.
Right, 2020 is a very different and interesting season. For you as a Calypsonian, the fact that we had no competition, how did it feel?
Well, I felt good because before they had closed the country, I was already doing, my brother was already writing my songs for me. And not my songs, but one of the songs, Face, that I wrote the other one. So anytime I have songs, even if I'm not performing or I'm performing, I'm still learning my songs. So I was ready for that one. Even if it's only with one song, I was ready. And I'm very happy like they have in that thing right now.
Well, how does it feel? Because normally you have the 10th opening, then you have quarterfinals, then you have semis, but there's none of that this year. How strange is that?
Well, very strange, but imagine I haven't made it in semifinals for a while. 2019, me and my brother did it with the two songs, and it was since like 2002. And well, once my brother in semifinals, I'm happy, but it looks like this year it's a different vibe. You know, by not having anything to have that right now, I feel very, very happy. It feels very like uplifted, like we onto something.
So you're happy with the initiative by Balance Inc. to put on the show?
Yes, very happy.
Talk us about what it means to you as a Calypsonian.
As a Calypsonian, since they say they're watching our back, I mean, they prove that they are doing that. To put that show, I mean, I will say a long time because not now they said, okay, we're going to do something. I mean, they wasn't talking, there was silence, but they're still working on the. And to come out with that one, I'm very excited and I'm very happy. Whoever in charge, like TC and Blaze and all them people up there, like Cornelia and all of them, you know, Big Lady and everybody, all the top ones, they're watching our backs.
So you're happy that?
Yes, I'm very, very happy.
You think it's promising, there are good things coming out of that?
Yes, I can feel the vibe. Imagine I can feel the vibe within me. Imagine I'm late, and to me, I'm not even late. Because look, you see, as they're not vexed, they welcome me, somebody tell me get ready, and I was okay. They never shout after me or tell me nothing, so I was at peace. You know, with them kind of vibe, unity, I will be okay. And I sure everybody inside or in balance will be fine.
And it's good too, because for years, there hasn't been a real organized association and so on, so it's good to have a group organizing and mobilizing for Calypsonians.
Yes, yes. Yes, I know Calypso Association was there when I started. I will not say they haven't done anything, but for me on my side, not much, because as I said, I haven't been into semifinals with all my good songs. So don't tell me none of the songs I'm singing is not good. But for some reason, bad luck. But I'm still there, and I'm happy to be here now to witness what is going on right now.
Give us a tease about the song you did.
Well, the song I sang there, it was my brother's song. Like, I went to him and I said, brother, I want the song. And he said, well, oh, I have something. And when he sang the song, I said, but what's going on? And he said, it's happening to him. Like, every time there is no... No. There was a little rain, no internet, and he can't do anything. So then he started singing the song, and I was happy, you know. So when he started singing, you know, operator, can you answer? Why the whole day we not getting internet? We can't use the Wi-Fi yet. What's the matter? Your transmitter will stop working whenever the place get wet. No signal on my tablet. It's so appalling, people venting, they want to know something. We pay in all our bills on time and should get service all of the time, but no, something always wrong with your line. So I sing in no, 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 flow, not so. How we losing we connection, so as a little rainfall, the customers are bald because the internet doesn't flow. Now, sometimes it happened to me, but if it happened to him, it happened to a lot of people in St. Lucia, and we're paying our bills, you understand? Sometimes it's a little $100 we have, and we go and pay our bill, when we go home, no internet. So I just sending out a message, you understand? I hope everybody like it.